I'm Jacob James, photographer, filmmaker, and Panasonic LUMIX ambassador, and here we have the new Panasonic LUMIX S1H. The S1H builds on the legacy of Panasonic's professional video technology and the success of the GH series. The S1H comes packed with new features designed to match filmmakers' needs. It also comes with the features that filmmakers have grown to love in the LUMIX GH series. And it brings these for the first time to the full frame S series. The S1H bridges the gap between solo content creators and the cinema production world. Included features such as V-Log and V-Gamut with more than 14 stops of dynamic range, 3x2 6K recording capability, class-leading HLG HDR recording options, timecode in and out via the flash sync port, and compatibility with the XLR1 adapter to record 24-bit 96 kHz high-resolution audio ensures that this is a camera ready for even the most demanding of productions. So what's new with the S1H? The S1H's 24 megapixel full-frame sensor is equipped with dual native ISO functionality. The dual native ISO was first seen in the Vericam range and has revolutionized low light work for production since its introduction. This technology allows unprecedented image quality even at high ISO. The S1H also utilizes the L mount, the same as the S1 and S1R, giving filmmakers access to the great native lenses from Panasonic, such as this 50mm, as well as lenses from L mount alliance partners such as Leica and Sigma. The L mount also has the benefit of a short flange distance that can easily be adapted to other lens mounts when required. Naturally, this includes the widespread EF mount with the MC21 from Sigma, and also PL mount adapters too, for use with cinema lenses in production. For those of you who are familiar with the S1 and the S1R, the S1H is equipped with the same ultra high resolution EVF, 8-way joystick control, full-size HDMI, cable lock, microphone and headphone inputs, as well as USB-C, direct charging, and powering of the camera, even when in use. We'll deep dive into many of these features in the accompanying videos. So what's different with the S1H compared to the other S series cameras? So new for the S series is the integration of a fan outlet, a fully articulating screen, twin SD card slots, two dedicated record buttons, one on the front, one on the top, a new top LCD screen design, and tele lamps front and back to ensure you know when the camera is rolling. The S1H also offers unprecedented recording formats in a full frame sensor. Resolutions up to 6K, cinema 4K 10-bit 422, and even anamorphic modes mean that the S1H can keep up with pretty much any complex or technical requirements a DP or director may desire. And if you're familiar with the GH5S, many of the best features of that camera have been built upon and brought to the bigger sensor format. 400 megabits all-intra codec? Check. Cinema 4K 60p? Check. Variable frame rates of up to 180 frames per second in full HD? You bet. As well as this abundance of recording formats and codecs, users of the S1H will be excited to see other small tweaks to the camera to make it integrate into a production environment easier. For example, the left-hand side strap mount is now perfectly aligned with the sensor for a more accurate focus distance measurement. A newly refined status LCD and video menu allow for quick and easy control of the important functionality of the camera. And finally, the newly designed fan prevents excessive heat buildup, allowing unlimited high-resolution recording, even in 6K, ensuring that this camera can keep up with the most demanding of filming. And this is the brand new Panasonic LUMIX S1H.
Panasonic